there are many other wonderful things for you to do around the ship. I think I might do one more song. And this is... and then you'll flee to the winds. You should definitely see Cody's piano thing, or the Hamilton thing, if you are singing inclined. Well, they're both good ideas. So in the comedy songwriter panel, there was mention of a song that Paul and Storm did in the style of Jonathan Colton. And I love that song, and they don't do it enough, so I thought I would do it here. This is called Live. I worked so long, every night and every day, been through hours and hours of research and dozens of graves. The perfect girl was simply just too hard to find, so I had to make her. Can I make her mine? Will she be friendly? Will she break free? Will she terrorize the villagers? Will she notice me? Hard work and science are what I have to give. All I'm asking in return is that you live. I know I'm smart, but a madman's all they see. Now there's finally a person who might love me for me. She holds my heart the way that I held hers, the one from the cadaver, Igor Justice in turn. Leaving nothing to chance now, I double check every stitch. The Tesla coils are charging up, Igor, throw the switch. Hard work and science are what I have to give. All I'm asking in return is that you live. Call me a monster for making a monster, but what is a monster anyway? Someone frightening the mob, someone playing God, or is it just someone too scared to understand, and so they stand in love's way? Well, here they come. It seems the rabble's roused again, with their torches and their pitchforks about to break in. There's just no point in trying to make them understand. I'll wait here by the gurney, holding on to her hand. Her eyes open slowly, she gives me a smile. So now we're together, at least for a while. Hard work and science are what I have to give. All I'm asking in return is that you live.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming. My name is Glen Raphael.